Hello, gorgeous people. How are you today? I am good. I'm excited for tomorrow. Tomorrow's my glamour shots photographer interview thing, so I'm a little excited for that. I promised Jesse, Baby Cakes JK, that I would do a look with the palette that we both have, which is Urban Decay, bitches. No, this is the Skull palette. I've had this for a long time, so it no longer has a skull. In fact, it's been painted over and colored, and things have been sat on it. It's got Sufi and some foundation on the back. It's also missing a lot of colors. So, kind of scraped it clean. But the colors that we were talking about were Vert, which is the green, right here, and Shattered, which is the blue. Shattered is really cool because it has like a green iridescence, also kind of a gold iridescence to it. So it's very, very versatile. It's a very good blue. It's not like a matte blue. It's a very kind of chameleon-like blue. It will go with whatever you're wearing or whatever you've got on with it. Also, what came in this was the first time I was introduced to Blunt. Obviously, it has been scraped clean. There's no Blunt left in there. But the three colors that I'm going to use from that palette today are Blunt, Shattered, and Vert. Now, I have Blunt here in my MAC palette because that's where it goes. But it's right down here. It is my favorite beigey color of all times. I adore it. You should get it. I don't even know what it's comparable to in the MAC world. I just love Blunt. So this is the look that I'm about ready to do. And so what you will need, Blunt, Vert, and Shattered, a Rimmel Soft Kohl eye pencil in cool blue. On top of the top one, I have added the HIP Duo in Roaring, and I use this really, really dark, crazy dark royal blue. It's gorgeous, gorgeous. These are very, very important. Beijing, or any kind of paint pot that you like. If you like painterly or Rubenesque, those would work well too. And See Me, which is the blue one. So if you have another blue pencil that you like, I would say more of like a turquoisey kind of blue color. Really a sea blue. So it's very, very pretty. So without any further ado, why don't we get started? Alright, I've already put on my face and everything. First thing I'm going to do is, my mirror's up here so I will be looking up, is apply beijing to the inner half of my eye. Holy Jesus. And also I'm going to bring it right into my tear duct and then down into the inner kind of half of my lashes. MAC See Me Shade Stick. To the sea, the sea. And then I also brought that down and around into over there. So after I put that on, then I just take my finger and I blend the two colors together. Just so it's not like a really harsh line whenever you're putting the colors on there. And I blend it out. Blue as well, so it's not just in one spot. Now we will take our blunt color and into the inner half it goes, right over the beijing shade stick, also over it down here as well. Don't put too much down here because we're gonna go over that with another color.
I love you.
And then over the top of that, or over the top of the See Me, we're gonna add Shattered, which is the blue.
Come with me.
Okay. They already kind of start to blend together. Like I said, Shattered is like a chameleon. It will help, you know, it will work with you with whatever color you're wanting to use. from the side that I took the blue, I'll turn it over and now use the side that I used to put on the blunt, and I'll blend the blunt up into the blue as well, so that it just kind of melts in there. Now, still using the same brush, I'm gonna go in with Vert, the green color, and I'm gonna pull that all the way across down here below. Now, because we put Simi down here, it's going to give that vert kind of a blue tint. And then because we put the Beijing here in the inner corner, it's going to give it a lighter tint. So it's really going to, it'll complement it well because you're using the same undercolors. Kind of boring today. So that was easy. Now we'll take our cool blue. And the first thing I'll do is put it in my lower waterline. And then I'll also line really close to the lash line up here in the top. Now, it's okay if it's not quite perfect because we're just now about to go over that with the HIP color. And then I'll just go over that line, kind of blending it sideways as I go. And maybe adding just a thicker portion of it back here in the back so that it kind of angles my eye down a little more and it gives it that kind of drama feel. With a blind headache. I got a new mirror and I haven't quite mastered where to put it, so this will probably change and I won't be staring up at stuff so much. This is Maybelline Unstoppable mascara. I don't recommend it at all. It's gooey, it's messy, it's yucky. I'm just trying to use it up real quick. I'm using CoverGirl lip slicks, which are these really cool things that like look really dark, but they're really not that dark. And I like this one. It's hipster. And you can kind of pack it on a little bit. All right, so there is my finished look using the Urban Decay Skull Palette. I don't really know what else to call it. And I like it. I might even wear it tomorrow to my job thingy. Because I'm also going to see if they have a makeup position open.